life. Hello.
Put down the Fletcher, put down the Batanga, and sing. We are live.
You are live.
Hello, everyone. Jean-Marc, say hello.
Oh, sorry, hello. I was going to hello after the first song for dramatic effect, but...
Oh, for dramatic effect, you can say hello again. Here we go.
High and dry in the long hot day, lost and lonely every way. Got the flats all around, sky up above. Yes, I need a little water of love. I've been too long and lonely, and my heart feels pain. Crying out for some summer rain. I believe I've taken enough. Yes, I need a little water of love. Water of love deep in the ground, but there ain't no water here to be found. Someday, baby, when the river runs free, gonna carry that water of love to me. There's a bird up in a tree, sitting up high, just a waiting for me to die. If I don't get some water soon, I'll be dead and gone in the afternoon. Water of love deep in the ground, but there ain't no water here to be found. Someday, baby, when the river runs free, gonna carry that water of love to me. Once I had a woman I could call my own. Once I had a woman, now my woman, she gone. Once there was a river, now there's a stone. You know it's evil when you're living alone. Water and love deep in the ground, but there ain't no water here to be found. Someday, baby, when the river runs free, it's gonna carry that water of love to me. Water and love deep in the ground, but there ain't no water here to be found. Someday, Well,
great in there.
Oh,
thank
yeah.
you. Hello. Welcome to Wombat Hole Studio. This is my first time in the Wombat Hole. I'm with Phyllis here.
I've been in the Wombat Hole before.
Yeah, you've been here. Holding my hand.
Oh, yeah. After the way I just played that, I think I need
something. Oh, I don't know. Fake it till you make it, Phyllis.
Okay.
You know, that's the philosophy of the Batangas.
The Batangas. We are the Batangas. Yeah. Which is a Mexican drink, I believe.
It's from tequila. It involves tequila. So I said I'd tell people how to make it. So tequila, classic Coke, none of the substitutes, lime, lemon, alternate salt on the rim, optional. We don't do that though. It's not quick enough. Ice.
And ice.
And that's it.
You need the ice.
Enjoy. It's a Cuba Libre with a little bit extra.
So he's Cheers. The tequila and I'm the lemon. All right, we're going to go right from, who was that? That was Dire Straits. Now we're going to slide right into Slim Dusty, because they go hand in hand, don't they, really?
All right. It's a long straight road and the engine is deep. I can't help but thinking about a good night's sleep. And the long, long roads of my life are a calling to me. These rough old hands are glued to the wheel. My eyes full of sand from the way that they feel. And the lights coming over the hill are blinding to me. It's a long, tough haul from way down south. A man's gotta find a little bread for his mouth and a home for his girl, as sweet as my honey can be. So it's down through the gears, she's starting to pull. The gauge on the tank is a showing near full, and the lights coming over the hill are blinding to me. There's a rain on the road. I can feel the loads are shifting in a dance. Too late, I see the post, and I haven't got a ghost of a chance. The windscreen wipers are beating in time. The song they sing is a part of my mind, and I can't believe it's really happening to me. But it's over the edge and down the mountainside. I know they'll tell about the night I died, when the rain and the lights on the hill are blinding to me. Of a chance. The windscreen wipers are beating in time. The song they sing is a part of my mind, and I can't believe it's really happening to me. But I'm over the edge and down the mountainside. I know they'll tell about the night I died, when the rain and the lights on the hill were blinding to me. Blinding me. That's dedicated to all the truckers out there. Sorry, truckies.
And And I think I sang that song about six times before I realized somebody died.
Yeah. It's pretty, it sounds happy, but it's
it sounds
sad.
Happy and it's not at all.
Thank you, Slim.
Thank you, Slim.
It's feeling good.
It's very hot
sounding
in this room.
Good. Sounding very good.
It's very hot in this
Anything
room.
Anything happening on the socials? It's the first time I've said that in public.
How embarrassed are you? I don't know. Anyone out there should post, say something, write a comment for us. Mm. 14 people watching, apparently.
40?
No, 14.
I got very excited. Well, I don't even know 40 people.
It's all right there.
14.
They're still logging into Facebook, I'm
sure.
Oh,
we've got some people saying hello. We've got Jennifer and Jerry.
Oh, Gary. Jenny Gary. Thank you, Jenny.
Can you pronounce that?
I can't see it, so I can't help you.
Saying hello now.
Oh, good.
Natalie
Palin.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, Karen. Hello, Karen.
Oh, Jillian, they sang along last time. Tell them I hope they can sing along to something this time.
All right. Duquenze, I think it's pronounced Duquenze.
Oh, duck, yep. Hi.
All right, John Mark.
Live to Newcastle,
Rabbit,
that is.
Rabbit Kershaw. You know,
live to Melbourne.
This is very exciting. Yeah, hats off to people in Melbourne. All right, moving from a little Slim into a bit of Merrill. Merrill.
Full Aussie country to full American country.
Merrill.
I'm gonna put on my voice now. 1, 2, 3. Four, one. Silver waves shining in the sunlight, roaring engines heading somewhere in flight. They're taking you away, leaving me lonely. Silver wings slowly fading out of sight. Don't leave me, I cry. Don't take that airplane ride. But you locked me out of your mind and left me stand here behind. Silver waves shining in the sunlight, roaring engines heading somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver only fading out of sight. Somewhere in flight.
Hey, we got a comment here from Paul McKersher. Your telecaster.
Oh, yeah.
Your telecaster sounds twang-tastic.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, just what he needed to hear.
Gregory Cole says, looking good on my big screen.
Oh.
Paul said they're tuning in from their kitchen.
Oh, good. That's the best place to tune in.
Jennifer says, bravo.
Bravo. Oh, yes. Okay. We're halfway through.
Halfway through.
It goes so fast when you're having fun.
Ooh.
And you've had enough Batangas.
Yeah. Our eye contact is out of control. It's out so good.
Okay. He's lucky we're live. Or he may be dead.
Gillian Bridge says they're going to sing the backing, the la la la's for you.
Oh, good.
Oh, hello. All right.
Okay.
All right. Thank you. It's a bit dusty, the old Bronco, and probably needs a steam and a. Yeah. The hat, this is the Bronco. Yeah.
All right. The night they drove old Dixie down by the band.
The gamble train to Stoneman's cavalry came, tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. By May the 10th, Richmond had fell. It was a time I remember oh so well. What you need and you leave the rest, but they should never have taken the very best. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went my father before me, I will work the land. And like my brother above me, who took a rebel stand. He was just 18, proud and brave, but a Yankee laid him in his grave. I swear by the blood below my feet, you can't raise the cane back up when he's in. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went la 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 la
bells were ringing the night. They drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went la 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 la. Look, it had its issues in the guitar chord department, in the pre-chorus, but I kept the passion.
Oh, it's all about the passion.
It's all about the passion
and the Batanga, which I'm going to sit down and enjoy right now. Thank you. Go, Jean Marc.
Some viewers will be glad to know I'm going to bring it down a peg or two.
Some viewers will be glad to know there's only two more songs left.
Preserve the energy. Keep it up. Natasha, thanks. A great song. Even better with a few Batangas.
You bet.
Oh, yeah. Cheers. I don't believe in an interventionist God. But I know, darling, that you do. But if I did, I would kneel down and ask him. Not to intervene when it came to you. Oh, not to touch a hair on your head, leave you as you are. If he felt he had to direct you, then direct you into my arms. Into my arms, oh Lord. Into my arms, oh Lord. Into my arms, oh Lord. Into my arms. I don't believe in the existence of angels. Looking at you, I wonder if that's true. But if I did, I would summon them together. Ask them to watch over you, to make bright and clear your path, and to walk like Christ in grace and love, and guide you into my arms. Into my arms, O Lord. Into my arms, O Lord. Into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms. But I believe in love. And I know that you do too. And I believe in some kind of path that we can walk down, just me and you. So keep your candles burning, make a light and pure,
that she'll keep returning, always and evermore, into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms. Oh my God, that was
what a love out there.
That was interventionist.
Woo! An interventionist God. Okay. Well, that was very good, Jean Marc. Excellent work.
Gotta win on a while.
We gotta finish on the Stones.
Oh yeah.
Which doesn't sound like a Stones song.
I reckon Nick Cave would appreciate being caught between the band and the Stones.
I think he would too. And I'm sure you'll know this one along the way, and you can join in on the chorus. Doesn't that Telecaster sound good?
Twang-tastic.
Oh God. Thank you all for joining in, and don't go away, because after us, Fletcher von Holstein is making another return. Ooh. And they're having a guest visit from Jean Marc. So it's sort of the Batangas meets.
I thought we were keeping that a surprise.
Oh, that was a surprise. Don't tell anybody, okay? Please, just delete that comment.
child, I beg of you.
I beg of you.
Come on,
come on,
come on down. You got it in you. Got to scrape that shit right off your shoes. Hang on a sec. Keep it going, Phyllis. We need some help.
Come on down.
We need some help, people.
Sweet Virginia.
Who is out there in Coimbra in the next room?
Come on.
There are microphones here.
I'm big on you.
We need some
come
assistance.
Come on, boys and girls, come in. Come on.
Oh, hello.
Come on down.
Come on down, sissy.
Oh, yeah. Got to scrape that shit right off.
Come on, Paula, get out of here. Let's go, come on. Virginia, come on, honey child, I beg of you. Come on, come on down, you got it in ya. Got to scrape the shit right off your shoes. One more time. Thank you. That was the Batangas.
Can I call for an encore from Gregory Cook?
I think we should do another one.
You got another one in you?
Oh, John Mark's got more than another one in him. I'm just not sure Phyllis does. John Mark could do another one.
Come on, one more, John Mark.
Gap to scrape it.
Patrick, to welcome to the finals meeting. Can't wait to see you reading the scripture.
Let me exit.
I'll just be here for moral support. Batanga support.
I'm going to go to my go-to song.
Okay.
Dave wants to know, where's your akadaka?
Angus should have used the telly. Anyway, sorry. All right.
What's your go-to song?
Go Parramatta too. I hope they're doing well. The Shins. Nigel will know this one. It's my go-to song. He knows. Sissy knows this one. My Grand Parsons. Harmonies are optional, Phyllis.
Harmony, I don't even know what song it is.
We've all got
wheels
to take ourselves away. We got telephones to say what we can say. We've all got higher and higher every day. Come on, wheels, take this boy away. We're not afraid to ride. We're not afraid to die. So come on, wheels, take this away. take him far away. My time is almost up, and destiny is in my right hand. I'll turn to Him who made my faith so strong. Come on, wheels, make this boy a man. So come on, wheels, take this boy away. Come on, wheels, take him far away. Come on, wheels, take this boy. Thank you, everyone. That was the Batangas. Thank you, Phyllis.
That was the Batangas. Cruel words were never spoken.
Stop already, stop.
Somebody take this boy away. Quick. Thank you, everyone. See you again another time.
Now, stay tuned. Don't go away. Don't go away. There's more.
And it could be even better.
Yeah. We've got Fletcher von Holstein coming up. I'm just going to sit in here and I'm just going to sit in here in the on the fringes. Proof is in the singing. Just get a Batanga while you wait for us to set up.
Telly, it rocks. I only got one pick, so if I drop this, I left all my picks next to Phyllis. Phyllis, if I drop my pick.
There's another one if you need it.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, there's two in here. Where do I make the comments on the live stream?
Oh, you have to move the clicky thing down into the box. Yeah, but be very careful you don't click on anyone's icon by mistake. I did that once and lost the live stream. It was quite frightening. I should have had a Batanga. I didn't have a Batanga.
Batanga! Batanga!
Batanga!
More Batanga!
What are we starting with?
She makes the pop.
Oh, this is very, very, very mellow. I don't need to see for this one.
You don't need eyes.
I don't need to see for this song.
Other Mexicans in the house.
I haven't had a Batanga. Two Batangas. I would like to say a huge thank you to Jean Marc and to Phyllis for doing the show. Great stuff, and it sounds fantastic.
Thank you for hosting us, guys.
That's all right. Thanks for taking the trip down to Kiama.
No problem.
Been good fun. Yeah. And it's the night is young.
Yeah. We've had a weekend here, haven't we? It's been lovely.
We have.
I cannot cross. Deep dark canyon where you're lost. Although you're sitting next to me, I know you're not really. Thank you.
hanging over there. Lovely. I want to move that around so maybe catch it.
I needed that to just calm down.
Bring you down a notch. Bring you down a notch.
I'm so zen. Phyllis knows about my zen.
He's back to zen.
Gotta get zen. Gotta get zen. What's next?
Was the banjo fine? Because Jamie just moved the microphone in on it. And that seems fraught with danger.
Well, it wasn't actually anywhere near, but that's all right.
Yeah, but it was fine. It was fine. Because it was so loud.
Yeah. All right, I'll probably need to see for this next song. Sometimes you gotta see. Oh, thank you, our angel.
Titania's on top.
And beer.
Oh, my God, thank you. Mm. Cheers.
Mm. Oh, my goodness.
Jeez, what's everyone else drinking out there tonight?
Yeah.
Batangas? Mm. Lemon.
Yeah,
tangy.
Delicious.
Did we share the recipe or is it secret?
No, we did.
Well, Sissy gave away the salt on the rim, which is optional.
Ah, okay. Hang on. Do the salt.
It does.
On the beer? Have you got salt on the rim of the beer can?
Sure. Mm. Get my blood pressure up.
All right. Are we doing this one?
We are.
Okay. This is a classic. Actually, we're doing a couple of classic Aussie songs tonight. Let's just hope we can get the classic chords right, hey? It's actually really nice to have the addition of the electric guitar. Paul and I don't normally, when we perform like this.
It helps to hide behind a little bit of extra.
Hide behind.
No problem. You'll notice the more confident I get, the more I'll start.
Yeah, like in front of the. It's probably not on that camera. Is it? Are we on that camera?
No.
You're off the screen, so they totally missed that.
Oh, they totally missed that. That's
initials in the tree.
Cook in, cook in.
That's such a relaxing song.
Very relaxing. And to, as long as you can remember the chords, it's right.
Yeah, that's true.
E minor, E minor, E minor.
I used to play this song with different chords. So. Excuses. Oh, you have to press the talk back button, Phyllis, for us to hear you. The big
Phyllis is on the Batangas.
The button that says talking. It's above the master fader.
Hello.
Oh, God. Ooh. It's very loud.
I know.
Ah, okay. All right, I need to read this one. This is
up the Batangas.
Up the mighty Batangas. Is there a football team called the Batangas?
It needs to be a football team.
They won't win, but they won't care.
So from one classic Aussie song to another classic Aussie song? Once we get our banjo in tune. This is Unguarded Moment.
Oh my God.
Yeah, this is your time to shine, sunshine. We threw Jean Marc in the deep end with all this stuff today. We were just sitting around the lounge room, kind of jamming. And we said, why don't you play along with us? Like, yeah. And here we are. That's a nice beginning. tempo really, wasn't it? It was very flexible.
Oh, that was great.
That was good.
I felt totally unguarded in that moment. And totally modern.
Totally modern?
For an 80s classic.
Yeah, 80s classic. That used to be my favourite song back in the 80s. What are we doing now?
Noise and importance.
We're bringing it down again. Bring it back down. Violin? Paula's going to play a bit of violin. This will be lovely.
Or it won't.
It will. It will.
Okay, I've turned the mic off.
I need to
turn this one off.
Okay. I don't need to see for this song. Famous last words. Famous last words. I don't need to see for this song.
I need to hear for you.
I start too soon.
I climb that mountain again. I took you with me once, dragged you to the top, puffing and panting, hot and happy. No thought of provisions to nourish our journey. My stare, filling our lungs and making us dizzy. And making us dizzy. Silence at the top. Sound of the treetops rushing against the sky, the sounds of busy ants below being noisy and important yet so insignificant, being noisy and important yet so insignificant. Sat by my side, content, both of us weary. You old and gray, me lost and afraid. And after a while, we started our descent, much slower than our euphoric. Failed holding you up until you let me know you were okay to go on and weather noise and the importance of so insignificance and weather noise and the importance of such. Down through the treetops, the tangled weeds and the slippery rocks, leaving sky and earth to carry on their exchange. of the busy ants. To be once again buried in. Noise and importance of such insignificance be buried. Noise and importance of such insignificance. Let's hear that telly. Climb that mountain again. Maybe I could reach the top and sit and listen for you in the treetops. But the descent alone, without you to help me, letting me hold you up, giving me strength to weather noise and importance of such insignificance. To weather noise and importance of such insignificance. To weather noise and importance of such insignificance. To weather.
Are we up to our last number?
We are.
Right, we're going to finish on a big, big note here. Something everybody knows. Another classical song.
So I suggest that you just...
We're not allowed to belt it out, though.
No, no.
Well. Sorry? Yeah, I'm loving it. Thank you. It's loving me. I'm loving it. Okay.
So I'm saying,
we'll see. We're not going to like do the scream.
No, we're not going to do the scream.
I say do it.
Do the scream. Yeah, no, you want to.
There's a little, like, have you got that little voice on your shoulder saying, do the scream?
It's
do
called
that.
Phyllis.
Oh, I thought it was.
I thought it was. I wondered where that was coming from. I thought it was an internal thing to know.
You look like a dodgy DJ, Phyllis, from do Community the Radio.
Do the scream.
Should we do it? Tandem scream. Are you ready? Something
to you. It's been a long time. I think of you, such a lonely life. Take me back to you. Take me back to you. I watched you wave goodbye as you drove away. I didn't know that it would be your last time.
Studio. Awesome.
Thank you.
Good night, everybody. Enjoy your long weekend.